Did you know in Harry Potter, the Prisoner of Azkaban book was the only one not to have any deaths in it? Even though the book is darker than the first two, it holds the distinction of being the only Harry Potter novel where no one dies. Although Buckbeak appears to be killed, he was in fact saved by the time-traveling Harry and Hermione. The trio thought Macnair was carrying out the execution, but he was actually swinging his axe at a stump out of frustration.